As we point out, remember, I'll reiterate the fact again, we dropped Wayne Fleming a couple games back, and he thought this morning he was the best two-way player in the game.
Stamkos alone! Stopped by Price, draws a penalty shot. He got hooked going to the net, and Price stopped him off the feed from St. Louis. But St. Laurent indicates a penalty shot for Steven Stamkos at 1:46 of the third period.
Watch this play by St. Louis. Here he is right here now. He's being hooked, and spun just a little bit at the very end. Price comes across and makes the play. But it will be a penalty shot. 1:46.
Now, Chief, quickly, what do you think he ought to do?
Well, Price is a big goalie, and they cut everything out long, and I think you gotta look top shelf. I think you just gotta think high all the time.
Here he comes.
What a beauty.
He puts on the backhand. It's 3-1 Lightning.
Well, I'll tell you what, from the side there's... There it is. We saw Marty St. Louis pull this move, what, 3 or 4 years ago? Maybe a little longer than that. And Stamkos gets the goal, lightning that two-goal cushion here at 1:46. His 30th of the year.